Mr. Decaires says, given the fact that the world is changing and so are people's sexual orientation, it is possible that Saint Lucia could, in the near future, look at legalizing gay marriages. But he says there is need for more debate on the issue and that stakeholders ought to come on board. However, Mr. Decaires prefers to refer to the gay marriage as a civil union of two parties to receive tax concessions. Whatever the case, Mr. Decaires says, his organization will support the move to legalize the union should St. Lucia decide to go that way.
Because I'm a leader of a Green Party, Green Parties all over the world, one of their pillars is social justice. So, like capital punishment, I cannot support. Gay marriage, Green Parties all over the world support gay marriage. So as part of a Green Party, I have to toe the same line that they toe. So it's part of my policy, yes.
On the matter of existing anti-buggery and prostitution laws, Mr. Decaires says it's on the law books but not enforced. As far as he's concerned, both buggery and prostitution should be decriminalized in order to pacify the powers who give St. Lucia money. He cited England as a case in point.
Like England says, if we don't take it off the books, they might want to give us money and support us. I don't know how much money they're giving us now. Everybody is in an economic recession, and here we are, a little rock in the middle of nowhere, not getting anything from anybody. So I guess it's probably up to the administration and the leaders of our country to decide that. As far as I'm concerned, the laws could stay there because the police don't enforce those laws anyway.
Health officials have argued that the decriminalization of buggery and prostitution could help reduce the spread of AIDS and other sexually transmitted diseases. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.